Father Brown. Series 1. Episode 6. The Bride of Christ. Everything about the Catholic Church, even becoming a nun, is cloaked in ceremony. The Ian Barber-directed Father Brown episode The Bride of Christ, originally televised in the British Isles on Monday, the 21st of January, 2013, opens with the series' titular character leading a ceremony for veiling and profession. A young woman, dressed all in white, suddenly finds herself having difficulty breathing. She soon collapses to the floor in front of Father Brown and several Catholic nuns. Her death comes quickly. The death is soon determined a result of cyanide poisoning. Not long thereafter, as Inspector Valentine investigates the murder, the recently arrived new novice mistress Sister Paul is murdered the same way. The police inspector, after discovering everyone had access to the bottles of cyanide, has no shortage of suspects. Sister Boniface, an Agatha Christie aficionado, lends Father Brown a helping hand. This episode, further to main cast members Mark Williams, Sorka Cusack, Hugo Spear, and Keith Osborne, guest stars Penny Downey, Roberta Taylor, Selena Cadle, Paddy Wallace, Joanna Horton, Jenny Galloway, and Lorna Watson. It was this Barber-directed Father Brown episode that inspired BritBox to commission a spin-off television series revolving around Sister Boniface. The spin-off series, The Sister Boniface Mysteries, set in 1960s rural Warwickshire and follows the investigations of the titular character. There is currently no premiere date for the first series.